little kids.
My name is Pratyush.
My name is Ayush. Today we are making Bengali style aloo kabli. For this recipe, ingredients need 2 boiled potatoes, boiled mutton, soaked chana, 2 teaspoon tamarind juice, 2 teaspoon chopped coriander leaf, 1 medium chopped onion, 1 chopped green chili, 1 piece lemon, 1/2 teaspoon black salt, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin, coriander and red chili powder.
First you have to cut boiled potatoes into small pieces. After cutting, add boiled mutton, soaked chana, tamarind juice, coriander leaf, chopped onion, chopped green chili, black salt, roasted masala, squeezed lemon.
The dish, can I mix it?
Please do it.
Into paper bowl. Now it's time to taste it.
It is so yummy. So friends, please try it at home. If you like our recipe, please do subscribe our channel.
Hit the like button and share.
Tata, bye bye.
Aba dekhabe, phir milenge. See you soon.